Hello everybody, how are you? I hope everybody is healthy and happy. This is Shefali and today I have got you Dark Brown Instant Root Concealer Spray from L'Oreal. So how many times have we all felt like not coloring our hair? I think many a times. Out of laziness or probably we didn't have time. How many times did we face emergency to go out to a party or somewhere else? And we were not left with any option but to go out with grey mane. This has happened with me many a times, let me tell you. And that time I was always wishing that I had something so that I could just do a root touch up as quickly as possible. So without wasting any further time, let's do the review because I'm also going to do it in front of you for the first time. So before we begin the review, I request all of you to spare a sec and subscribe to my channel. So I got this from Amazon at 250 rupees, however the actual price is 299 bucks. So I have quite a lot of grey hair. I'll show you as you can see here. See, it's been a while I didn't get my hair colour done. And during the lockdown I started doing it myself only. See. So it says perfectly covers grey roots in seconds, perfectly blends with your hair colour, dries quickly. So let's find that out. I'm shaking it up before using. So keeping my fingers crossed. I just don't want it to destroy my hair. Keeping it 10 centimeters away from my roots. Quite scared. When it comes to some new product, I become so scared. So it says that you have to wait for about 1 minute before you see the results. I had it spilled on my forehead also. Removing it. So I have some white hair here as well. So let's wait for 1 minute. I'll not overspray it as it also suggests. I'll wait for some time for 1 minute only and then I'll show you whether it worked or not. It's been 1 minute now. Yes, it has worked on my hair. But let me be very clear that I had to do a couple of sprays. But yes, one thing is absolutely true that it did blend with my natural hair color and it dried out also quickly. It's pretty fine, it's okay. Once in a while it's fine. Okay, but I cannot solely rely on this product. But of course, if you have some emergency, you want to go out and you're running out of time, you cannot go to the salon, neither can you do it at your home, then I would definitely recommend you to go for this. This is affordable in budget and a good option. So this is 75 ml for 250 bucks. I bought it from Amazon. I'll put the link in the description box if you're also looking to buy this. This is in dark brown shade. If you go for the lighter colors, it becomes more expensive. So it says that the color will remain in your hair until you wash out. So washing out means not just rinsing it but using a shampoo. So I wash my hair every alternate day, so I'm going to do that tomorrow. So I'll not take much of your time, we'll end my review here so that I can bring you more next time. Please stay tuned and support my channel with your love. Thanks a lot for watching.